help you out. They have tonight so far. Little 4-on-4 hockey here. Walking in with a chance as Karlsson put it off the outside of the net. Here's Timo Meier. Meier drops it back. Barabon off with it. He'll stop. Feeds it back to the point. Timo Meier hands it down low. Karlsson will give and go with Logan Couture. Then play was broken up and close to Erik Karlsson. Couldn't get the shot. Tripped up. Penalty coming up here to Ottawa. For skaters like Karlsson, that's like catnip. They love that extra ice to work with. You see him here. He's got great hands stealing the puck. Open skates, open stance. Eventually, he comes inside, and you got no choice, but you got your stick in the wrong place right there. Shabbat, down goes Karlsson and the San Jose Sharks. And this is crux time. 6:32 to go. You're down 2 goals.
Zone time last. He says, oh, Karlsson stepped around, tries, he shoots.
Keep moving up, don't you ever stop. Whatever it is.
Can Eric keep this up?
Yes. Absolutely. I mean, zero question whether he can keep it up. He stays healthy, he's going to keep it up. He's a special player, he's the best defenseman in the league. One of the top players in the league. You know, just best defenseman. This guy, he changes games. He changes games. And it's unbelievable to watch.
He's been doing that this year. Check out this little move. Here it is. Nope, I got this. Going to go by you right here. Sheldon tries.
Works it down into the corner. On this line now with Logan Couture and Tomas Hertl. Erik Karlsson.
Karlsson. Worked on by Sagan. What a move through him. And then Marchment. Don't play the puck.
A good forecheck by Lindblom. Erik Karlsson ends up with it.
Wow.
Karlsson shakes off the defender, Quinn. Now Karlsson, the shot.
He gets to the bench. And here comes Karlsson in for San Jose. Wow, did a 360. Get away from Lazar. Now Megna shoots.
That guy that you rely on.
Certainly in your defensive zone as well as a defenseman.
Look at the stick skills from the two-time Norris Trophy one.
This is Erik Karlsson through the middle of the ice. He'll part the seams, walk in, put off.
Karlsson back to get it. Erik Karlsson, up the center, into the Ottawa zone. Chase up, dropped it off for Hurdle.
8 points, here's Meier for Karlsson.
You can do what you want to, and your heart it will come true. If you reach for the stars, you can go that far. Stop hesitating and anticipating to the top.
They're trying to improve on their home record. They're 3 games over .500 on the road and 3 games under at home.
Karlsson sets one up. They score. Timo Meier with his second of the game.
And he just decided on this shift to take it end to end, throw it right over to Timo Meier one time on Martin. And Martin's been able to make the save when he's been able to get set, but not this time.
And now it's knocked off the center by Steele. Barabanov carries back in. Karlsson moves down low. Out front, Couture on the kill. Karlsson centers and they score.
At 11:06, right off the bat. Karlsson, they score! First German defenseman to be drafted in the first round. Here's a chance for LeBanc and he scores!
Timo, or Tomas Hertl providing that little bit of screen in front, but what a look there from Karlsson.
Thanks, control. Looked it in, but Karlsson tipped it right back out, and now there's open ice for LeBanc. In across the line, LeBanc, the shot, he scores!
Thompson home to the glove side, there's Karlsson's play.
And Erik Karlsson's 50th point of the year. This is, knocks the puck down, back between the legs, Sharks supporting the puck, and then that finish. But again, something Kevin LeBanc works on, but an all-world play by Erik Karlsson in the neutral zone to start that whole thing off.
I don't think you can coach that or teach that, Randy.
I'll tell you, every time he has the puck tonight near the offensive blue line, it's must-see TV or must-watch hockey if you're here in the rink.
But the Sharks keep it alive. Here's Karlsson. Fakes, passes. Meier scores!
Behind the goal line, then makes that little play defensively under pressure to get it out.
Karlsson, an up pass. Hurdle, drops. LeBanc scores!
watching it turn fire right up on the transition. Tomas Hertl gets his head up, puts it on a tee right there for Kevin LeBanc.
Don't you ever stop. Whatever it is, take it to the top.
Faceoff, drop, Sharks put the lid, they score!
Don't you ever stop.
Erik Karlsson on the right wing side getting the puck on the right wing boards. And he tossed one to the net with traffic in front.
Gibson has to save. Barbon puts it up top. There's the blast from Karlsson. He scores!
Look at Erik Karlsson. All the time, comes right down the middle of the ice and just blasts one home.
Here's LeBanc down for the Sharks. Gets it cross ice. Back in front, they score! It's Hertl!
For support, low high, chance on net.
One-timer by Meyer, he scores! Karlsson, the defenseman, Sturm, scores!
Thank you, Linda. Back here from SAP Center. Oh, come on now! Off the draw, Erik Karlsson fires it to the mesh!
He's a special player, he's the best defenseman in the one of the top players. You know, not just the best defenseman, this guy, he changes games. He changes games. And it's unbelievable to watch.
By the Flyers, denied that, but Karlsson gets it back again. Back across ice from the angle, the save by
Erik. This one around the boards. We'll find Carlson's stick, nifty little pass to Benning. He flips it.
Points, and that's the most of any defenseman in the NHL, too. There's a shot, and they There's Hertl, and Karlsson, Panarin on him. The pressure by Panarin. Karlsson fell down, got it to Meyer, out to Karlsson, who scores!
Through center, sitting in, that is a great chance for Erik Karlsson.
Hertl on the draw, but it's Nylander, and he's in a foot race now with Erik Karlsson. William Nylander leading in on Karlsson, delays, tries to get it across for Sandin, broken up by Meyer. Here's a breakaway, Erik Karlsson to win the game. He does! Second overtime winner in a week, Erik Karlsson, and the Sharks take down the Maple Leafs.
Was a beauty. Well, what a play. Karlsson on Nylander. Sticks with it. I love the stick on the ice from Timo Meyer. Because of that, picks off the pass, gets Karlsson. He's got a step on Nylander. He knows he's got him beat, accelerates. And what a move by Karlsson to pull it up off the back end, back to the forehand, going up top, upstairs quickly.
Meyer keeps it back. Karlsson's got it. Gets around Domi. Penalty coming, though, to Chicago.
Domi, I think it was a knee. Erik, being such a great skater and so wonderful on his edges, he doesn't knock him off the puck.